We're at John Paul II Youth Club today to interview John O'Dowd, Education Minister.
Why are you here at the John Paul Youth Club II today?
I'm here to formally announce the extension to the Youth Club. We're spending around £300,000 on a new development here at the Youth Club to ensure that young people like yourself have proper facilities to play and be educated in as well.
Why do you think we deserve this funding?
Well, new funding and a new building won't make a good youth club, but it will make is the good youth club's made up by its membership and by your youth leaders and your team leaders here. So you already have a good youth club. But I think you deserve the funding because the building is outdated. You need to be able to expand. You need to be able to carry out more activities. So you deserve the funding and I'm happy to deliver it.
Why do you think the youth worker staffs are important?
Remember the youth staff asked you to ask that question, did they? Yeah, youth staff are important because they give young people a new perspective in life, a different perspective in life. And believe it or not, youth work is part of your education. And it's a different type of education than you get in school, but it's part of a valuable part of your education. So it's about young people learning to socialise, play together, interact with each other, and it's part of your growing up process. So to complete that, you need good youth staff.
What do you think needs improved here?
Well, that's not up to me to say. I've only been here a very short while, but it's clear you have a very good youth club. There's a lot of activities going on in it. So I don't think you need to improve anything. You need a better building, but the work that's going on within the existing building is very good.
Thank you for taking your time to speak to us today.
Thank you for interviewing me, Shay.
This is Gerard Patterson reporting for the WIMPS.TV, North Belfast.